guys, Loki Frosty here, and today I'm doing a different video. It's Skyrim. Yeah, most of you probably didn't know I played Skyrim because I've been doing all Overwatch and not all. I can't even think of the game. Fortnite. I knew it, but yeah. So just everyone enjoy this chicken lately. So. I'm not too high of a level, but, well, this town, the humble town of Riverwood, I killed a dragon, but I killed another dragon. But this is the first dragon I killed, who's been having some issues. You need a little help, buddy? Look at him, he's chomping me. Nom nom nom. I think he needs help. Look at him wiggle. I can do that too. Iron war axe. There is a war axe inside of a dragon. Okay. This guy looks happy. There's some weird things in Riverwood right now. Especially that dragon. So yeah. I've been just trying to find some places where I can trade. Oh, here's the trader. But yeah, see, I'm only level 27. Not too high. What do you get for sale? I have so much stuff I need to give him. So, okay, 750 gold. I'm gonna take all that gold. I literally, every time I've been storing stuff in her. Excuse me? Thank you. To carry your burdens. It's like, yeah, so, take all of those. I don't need those. So I've given her a lot of my stuff. Garnet. I just need to give Lesser Soul Gem. And I don't wanna take that. The Soul Gem. Da 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 da. Okay. Okay. Let's make this guy go a bit of this, a bit of that. I just love repeating their phrases. Okay, how about Misk and He takes nothing. Yeah, I really don't care about that. Shovel. Sigil stone. I want to press the button and see what happens, but it might be important. I know it. Wow, he has some Daedric hearts. Right now I'm trying to get some Daedric armor. And, yeah. So I just wanted to show you... I just wanted to show you guys that I'm playing Skyrim and oh my gosh, he ceased. Wait, don't go away from him. Go away. Go away. You're gonna make the dragon go again. I swear. Keep your hands to yourself. Steal your gold and your lockpick. Yep, I kept my hands to myself. Everything normal around here. I might even take your cabbage. But yeah. The chicken. These guys are so weird. I can literally punch a chicken and I'll go to jail. So stupid things you get in trouble for. But yeah. So I just showed you that. Nothing really. I'll try and keep updated on Skyrim. See how this video does. And yeah. See you on the next one. Bye.